country they're doing it for. It doesn't matter if they're performing at an air show, patrolling over the turbulent skies of Baghdad, our Air Force rules whatever skies it flies.
Right now, the pilots and maintainers are completing some pre-flight checks at the end of the runway, and once they are ready, they will take to the skies. Soon, you will hear Thunderbird 1 command the pilots to run up their engines as they accelerate down the runway from your left to right. Today, the four-ship formation will accelerate down the runway individually. Thunderbirds 1 through 4 then quickly rejoin to form the famous Thunderbird Diamond. Our opposing zone will follow the diamond. Captain John will raise his landing gear and execute an immediate 360-degree aileron roll at low altitude. Then our lead solo major pivot will break ground, pull 60 degrees into the vertical, perform a split S, reversing its direction while still over the runway. Now, in just a few moments, Major Bum will address you live from the cockpit of Thunderbird 2.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Major John Bow, Thunderbird 2. We are proud to participate with the 9/11 Airlift Wing in the Pittsburgh community in the Waves Over Pittsburgh Air Show. It is a great honor to fly for you this Patriots Day weekend as